friend of Howie Long,
right?
And he told me that Howie told me he had a son at Oregon playing offensive line. So he said, he started watching games. He said, no, everybody's telling me that the kid doesn't know what he's doing. And the more I look at him, the more I think the kid does know what he's doing. Howie calls me, and Howie says, I got this kid. I'm not sure he knows what he's doing. And I'm going, Howie, I think he knows what he's doing. And, of course, he ended up being a first-round pick. And I'm like, coach,